Police say this man is accused of luring women into the basement of his furniture store, then sexually assaulting them. Police say Hennawi Salem would invite women to test out a mattress in the basement of Salem Furniture on Porter Street in Bridgeport. He was arrested on similar charges last September, then last Tuesday, and once again on Monday. Police say the latest two victims came forward after seeing him on the news. Katie Johnston for CBSN New York.